How's it? I'm Kurt from Studio 22, and today I want to talk about UV printers and the potential route forward for the printing industry and what Studio 22 is going to be choosing as our next printer. UV printing is certainly not new. It's been in the printing industry, especially in the signage industry, for many years, and I think it's gotten to the point where it's really proven itself. The popularity of flatbed printers and UV printing specifically because it can print onto almost any media, so the substrate anywhere from glass, perspex, aluminium, extremely wide range. So join us on a little bit of an excursion quickly. We're going to zip through to a little town called Grotebroek, which is just north of Amsterdam. As you can see, I had lots of fun shooting some B-roll on the way to Grotebroek. We're about to enter the factory to see where the demonstration was being held. Again, I'm shooting slow-mo and I'm doing time-lapse, so having a bit of fun while we're doing the work in the background. It's going to be a fairly long clip, but right towards the end, the guys dropped us off at one station away, a little town called Enkhuizen. It's absolutely amazing. It's got that authentic Dutch feel. We really had a fantastic time and spent the rest of the afternoon and the evening in this little town. And of course, again, I had no choice but to film some more time lapse and some slow-mo, and I had quite a bit of fun doing that. Thanks for watching. In the next episode, we are going to FESPA Global in Berlin.